am at the altar of Marie Laveau at Obsolem's Midtown Mojo Manufacturers in Houston, Texas. That is not my scratcher. However, last week I did leave an offering. And I bought a $5 scratcher. And I won using that. A method of a gentleman named Jeff. He told me to use an oil. And I have an oil that I usually use. Many oil that I got from Georgia. And he said, take their fingers, dab the oil, run along the machine. Ask the machine for the winning ticket. I did. I brought the ticket back to the altar, left it here, scratched it, and won $15. That was awesome. But you know what? I didn't say thank you. And when I ran back and bought three more tickets with my excitingness of winning the $15, I didn't say thank you. And I didn't win. Go figure. So next time around, I will definitely say thank you. And I will definitely leave an offering.